I'm there early, I'm there late, I'm there on the weekends.
The only reason why Jorge Ortega isn't at the animal shelter right now is because of constant meetings.
It's no schedule.
A busy schedule that Ortega proudly carries as the new director of the Guilford County Animal Shelter.
We're lucky to have a good group of people working at the animal shelter. We just need some additional resources.
It's been a rough few years for the people and the pets of the animal shelter. Even with new leadership after the state took away its license in 2015, the shelter has had its share of warnings, civil penalties, and fines for animal mistreatment.
I was aware of what was happening in Guilford County concerning the animal shelter and with the Department of Agriculture not passing inspections. I didn't let that deter me from accepting the position because I strongly believe that we will pass the next inspection.
His first plan of action to make sure that happens is to create an operations manual with clear expectations of policies.
How and why we do things. So we might have a policy, but we might not understand why we have a policy or a certain procedure on why. So it's bringing the entire organization on the same page.
In time, he would like to see a new facility for the 321 animals currently in care.
Based on the age of the building, they are really not adequate for the number of animals that we are taking care of on a daily basis.
Ortega admits a revamp of the shelter's image will take time, but encourages everyone to be a part of the process.
The Guilford County Animal Shelter cannot solve the problem of pet overpopulation, of animals being euthanized, low adoptions. We cannot do it on our own. We need a group of citizens, a community working together with the common goal of trying to save as many animals as we can.